Hello, good afternoon friends. I am from India and welcome to my new channel Crisscross. Today I am going to show you a quick remedy of makeup. When your family or your friend or your husband waits for hours and they shout that please do your makeup hurry up, please do your makeup hurriedly. So what can you do? That I am showing you today. So this is a quick makeup vlog which I am doing at my very first vlog with you. I am sharing my quick makeup essentials with you and how to do makeup with that. So let's start. So at first what I do is I take this face wash, Lotus face wash. You can use any face wash you want for your face which is suitable to your face. So at the very first thing which you have to do is you have to clean your face very nicely, which I have already done. And now I am going to show you what the things I have for makeup. So this is my Lotus white cream which I use generally. You can use any of your suitable creams. Then one face powders, everyone has, everybody it is available in everybody's house. Then this kajal and plus eyebrow pencil, lipstick, and every Indian girl's makeup is incomplete without this bindi. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 essentials, that's it. That's the basic essentials for your makeup. And you have to do at the quick time when your family is shouting and you want to do your makeup quick. So this is the best video I'm posting for you. So let's start. So I'm taking this this cream, chutki bhar namak jaisa, chutki bhar cream, very less, not needed so much, otherwise your skin will sweat so much. So I'm rubbing it on my face equivalently. Yes, that's it, it's done. If you take more then your face will also sweat more and your all makeup will go. So that's it. And then after that, oh sorry, this one face powder. You have to rub it with very slow hands into your face, use into the corners of your nose, into your face. That's it. Much of the vocal music. So now this kajal plus eyebrow pencil is eyebrow pencil. Yes, eyebrow pencil is very essential cheese and everybody has it is in his or her home. So first thing to do is to brush your eyebrows. Har kisi ke ghar mein agar parlor wala brush nahi ho to kangi har kisi ke paas hota hai. Main to kangi se hi kar leti hu. That's it. So this is very essential. First darken your eyebrows with eyebrow pencil. I think that's enough, and don't darken it too much, otherwise others will know that you have darkened your eyebrows, which I don't think is very good. I don't know about your opinion, but the makeup should be good which shows that I have done no makeup. So that's it dosto. Haan, main is vlog ko English and Hindi dono mein isliye kar rahi hoon, if there are any foreign friends of mine so they also can get help from this video, that's why. Otherwise no reason. Mere agar koi अंग्रेज दोस्त हैं, लड़की हैं जो कि ये वीडियो को देख रहे हैं, तो उनके लिए भी ये हेल्पफुल होगा, इसलिए मैं इसको थोड़ा बहुत इंग्लिश में कर रही हूँ। मेरा बहुत पहला ब्लॉग है, सो अगर थोड़ा सा गलती होता है प्लीज़ क्षमा करें मेरे को, प्लीज़ क्षमा कर दे अपना छोटी बहन, दोस्त, बड़ी दीदी, लड़की, जो भी समझ के, लेकिन प्लीज़। तो मैं अपना आईब्रोज़ को डार्क कर लिया, अब बारी है काजल, वो भी इस पेंसिल से ही हो जाएगा। ये लड़कों के लिए था, अगर कोई लड़का देख रहा है इस चैनल को तो दैट्स इट, इतना तो सही है। अब अगर आप, लेट मी प्लेस द कैमरा फर्स्ट, ओके, सो अगर आप मार्केट और कहीं भी आई भी घूमने जा रहे हो तो फिर ये लिपस्टिक चलता है। इफ़ यू आर गोइंग टू एनी मार्केट प्लेस और एनी सम वेयर यू कैन गो इन ए रश, सो पुटिंग दिस लिपस्टिक इज़ द बेसिक थिंग, सो जस्ट पुट इट हियर। एंड यू कैन स्टाइल इट एज यू लाइक, just do it like this and go, you can go. But if I go to any marriage party or some special parties or clubs, disco, anywhere you are going, so that time you have to look a little bit bold. So if you want to show yourself a little bit bold, so you can use this Huda Beauty matte lipstick, which I use very often because this lipstick makes your lips little bit dry. So whenever, one thing is very essential, whenever I use this matte lipstick that becomes your lips very 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 dry, so I use this lipstick also so that it balances the moisture. That's it. So you're gonna open this lipstick and spread it over your lips. This makes your face much more bolder. And brush your hairs nicely. Yeah. And any Indian makeup is incomplete without a small bindi. So I have this bindi case. If you are wearing black, you can put black bindi. If you are wearing red, you can change your bindi color according to your dress up, right? And that's it. This is the simple makeup I have done quickly. So if your parents, if your family, if your friends, if your husband are shouting so much that you take so long hours to do makeup, so I think this video would be very essential for you. And please do makeup. Every girl's freedom is to do freedomly makeup for hours and hours, but quickly this video see and do your makeup. So I am gonna be meeting you in my next video where I will show many things, my cooking, where do I work, where do I live, my house, everything I will gonna show you in the next videos. So please, if you like this video, you please share with your friends, family, sister, and everybody you know. You please share this video, please like into my channel, very new channel, Crisscross, and please do subscribe, please. Thank you. Bye bye.